is Chandler Turner, class of 2019, Renaissance High School, and I'm at the Endless Motor Elite Camp, and it's pretty fun playing around the other talent around the state, and I've been having a great time so far, and let's see if it can continue.
Trevor Boers, I go to KPAC High School, class of 2019. I'm here at the Endless Motor Elite 80 Camp.
Hello everybody, my name is Kobe Barnett, class of 2019, attending Second High. I just want to let everybody know I'm having a great time at this camp. Great experience.
I'm Myron Garner, class 2019. I go to Dietrich Loyola High School. I'm here at the Endless Motor Elite 80 Camp. And it's good. It's a lot of competition, a lot of talent.
My name is Marquise Hastings. I go to Godwin Heights High School. I am class of 2018. I'm a senior. And my experience here, I feel like it was a great camp. You know, a lot of talent out here, so.
Anthony Trochek here. I coach at Brown City High School. It's up in the Thumb. So far, it's been a pretty good showcase. I've been impressed, especially with Steve Kramer's skill work. It was nice he got into some small-sided games, so you could showcase some of the kids' skills, but they're also in game situation. They're making game reads, and then that translated well into the games that they're playing right now. So there's a lot of talent here. It's been a lot of fun.
Cornell Davis, and I'm here at the Endless Motor Elite 80 Camp. It's a lot of talent here, and we hope the kids got something good out of it. A lot of teaching points been made here, and we just had fun all in all together today.
Contest finalists here at the Endless Motor at Level Up Elite 80. Elite shooters do big things. Congratulations, fellas. Dunk contest winner, 2017 Level Up Elite 80 Carrington McCaskill. Great dunker right here, and the runner-up Steve Pearson. Major bounce power to both of these guys. Thank you guys, appreciate it. Matthew DeRosa here, lead of scouts and founder of Endless Motor Scouting. Just like to give a big thanks to everybody that came out, from the campers, participants, to the parents, to the invaluable coaches, to my instructors, to my media. Couldn't be possible without you guys. Really big event. We have a full house here still, roughly 6 hours into the event. Great event, no problems, tons of skill development, tons of competition, just a great family-friendly atmosphere. I'd like to thank everybody for participating. Thank you.